But we knew we were getting into a time of rapid growth. So we had to find a company that could expand with us and adapt as we grew and changed and our needs changed. The barriers that we had at the time were that we had two clinics at two different sites in two counties, two phone systems, two telecommunication providers. And what we found was our front office team was, they were constantly on the phone. And so we had to improve our customer service and with and grow and adapt. And that's what prompted us to search for UpLink. When we first made contact with them, you know, that's what we shared is we sat down together and they, you know, they asked us what are your challenges? What would you like to receive from this system? How do you see this system benefiting you? What does the future look like? And so we were able to say, hey, this is where we are now, and we can take care of these problems now, improve our customer service. However, we will already be planning for these new sites. We're going to make it highly adaptable. We're going to do the infrastructure so that it can grow with you. In healthcare, there are, you know, we have to follow HIPAA, and we have to follow having that secure fax portal has just saved us an amazing amount of time and paper. So the amount of paper that we used to go through is then they end up shredding was incredible. So that secure fax has been, you know, just such an improvement for us. Moving from just a traditional phone system over to a VoIP system has been a game changer. The support team is what sets UpLink apart from the others. They really do. They're very quick to respond. They, you know, if we're having a situation that we're not able to articulate as well as we should, or it's a little more complicated, they're quick to say, hey, let us come on site and we'll work with you to fix this. Responsiveness and the timeliness is important to us, because when we're down, if we happen to go down, you know, within minutes, where they've responded and we're already problem solving, and it's just a hiccup. So we have weather situations sometimes. And one of the, in those occasions when we do have a disruption that we need to close a facility or modify our hours, all we have to do is notify them via their support online support system, and they quickly make modifications to our routing. In most even recent situations, it's been resolved quickly, no disruption. And it's just part of their process. It's a very, very smooth, they're just very easy to work with.
Visit uplink.com or call 421-6072. UpLink, now you're talking.